My Nico, Nico, my Nico, Nico. Wherever I go, he goes. My Nico, Nico, my Nico, Nico. My Nico and me.
Hi, Nico. Did you hear the doorbell? Let me see who it is. It looks like the pizza I ordered. You stay here, Nico. I will go get it. Oh no, my Nike shoes are all wet. I'm going to get out of these wet shoes, Nico, and then we can eat. Oh, hi, Nico. Come sit with me, and we can go online together. Remember when I went outside in the rain to get the pizza delivery? Well, now my shoes are all wet. Let's go visit NicoNike.net. Now let's search for Imagine a Nike shoe to run in the rain. So NicoNike.net found us Nike shoe. And it says here that Nike Shield is fabric with weather protection properties against wind and rain, making most items water resistant. So it'll be resistant to the water from the rain. And it says that Nike Shield collection offers protection from the elements with water repellent materials, enhanced traction, and 360 degree reflectivity. So we'll have better traction and the shoes will be bright and reflective. And it says that each shoe is treated with weatherized features that help resist rain and cold while maintaining the breathability important to runners. Ah, that's good. It'll protect from the rain and the cold. I think Nike Shield is what we were looking for, Nico, so we can run in the rain. Looks like a Vapor Max. Another Vapor Max, but in black. This is a Zoom Pegasus 35. How about a triple black Pegasus 35? Or an Odyssey React in Shield? These are called Pegasus Turbo. How about the red Pegasus 35s? And another turbo, again in triple black. And this is how they look at night. See how it reflects the light? So, Nico, which ones are your favorite? The red ones? Why? Because they match your raincoat? Nico, imagine we had those Nike shoes. Oh, there goes the doorbell again. Let me go see who it is.
Nico, another pair of Nike shoes arrived.
My Nico.